We have even more breaking news at 4. 51 people, including 6 from our area, are arrested for stealing from stores. Take a look at this. This was part of a massive operation ending in all of these arrests. It takes up the whole screen. But standing out from the crowd is this poor Charlotte man. Deputies in Sarasota County say when Gregory Riebling was pulled over, he ran away through a car wash. They did eventually arrest him, and inside his car, deputies say they found methamphetamine, fentanyl, and drug paraphernalia.
Cracking down on